missed their chance to see top pitching prospect Shane Drouin here in Portland. He was called up to Worcester yesterday. Before he left, we caught up with a lefty who took an unusual path to becoming a big-time prospect. To see Shane Drouin dominate at the AA level, you wouldn't know how his baseball career began.
It'll sound weird. I didn't really like baseball growing up. My dad played professionally, and he never really like forced me into baseball. I think he saw that I was really good. Fourth grade, I kind of came to my parents, and I was like, I don't want to play anymore. So I went and played other sports.
The son of a pro pitcher, Drouin's father, Bill, made his son's arm health a priority.
He never let me really pitch that much growing up. It was frustrating for me because when he did let me pitch, I was really good. So I'd be like, man, why don't you let me pitch? And he would always tell me, like, don't worry. You don't need to be the best pitcher in the country when you're 12.
A high school QB, it was Drouin's tight end, who was also a catcher and his best friend, who convinced him to return to baseball as a junior in high school. And before long, he was on the radar of pro teams.
I had almost every pro team reach out to me and stuff, so I was like, okay, I think I got a shot at this.
Despite being drafted out of high school, he went to Florida State, and perhaps his inexperience caught up with him his freshman year. But there was a silver lining.
And a big reason where I am today was that brutal year, my freshman year.
And since then, it's been nothing but progress for the lefty.